So sometimes I go to sleep, close my eye, and my brain be like, "Hey, you forgot your timetable." So I don't care, and then the next day when I wake up, I'll be in a rush for getting dressed, eating breakfast, and so on. So I get my timetable real quick, reach school, and bruh, I forgot my pouch. Now I have no access to my locker.